The sudden appearance of a massive crack in Kenya has sparked renewed interest in the potential breakup of Africa into two separate landmasses. This event has caught the attention of scientists, geologists, and the public alike, as it may be an indication of significant geological activity and changes that could impact the continent and the world at large. The crack, which is over 50 feet deep and several miles long, formed almost overnight, splitting a major highway and causing concern among local residents. Experts believe that the crack is the result of tectonic movement and rifting, a process that could eventually lead to the formation of a new ocean and the separation of Africa into two separate landmasses. While the process of rifting and the splitting of Africa is a gradual one that takes place over millions of years, the sudden appearance of this massive crack has caused some alarm. It serves as a reminder of the potential for significant geological events that could impact the continent and the world as a whole. The African continent is no stranger to geological activity, but what if one of the most significant events in history was to occur? We're talking about the possibility of Africa being split into two halves, with the creation of a new ocean in between. This geological feat would have far-reaching impacts on the continent and the world, from significant geological changes to social and economic consequences. The split, scientifically known as rifting, takes place when tectonic plates beneath the Earth's surface move apart. Africa is currently sitting on a massive tectonic plate that is gradually pulling away from the Arabian Peninsula, leading to the formation of a large rift valley. This valley is projected to split the continent into two in the future. Should this rift continue to grow, it will eventually result in the creation of a new ocean between the two halves of Africa. This would be a major geological event with significant impacts on the Earth's climate and ocean currents. Furthermore, the new ocean would create new trade routes, alter migration patterns, and could potentially cause new geopolitical tensions. The process of rifting and the eventual splitting of Africa would bring about significant changes in the continent's landscape. The Rift Valley, which is already home to a number of active volcanoes, could experience even more volcanic activity with the formation of a new ocean. It could also give birth to new islands and coastlines while reshaping existing landmasses. The creation of a new ocean and the splitting of the continent would have significant social and economic impacts. While it could create new opportunities for trade and economic development, it could also create new barriers and divisions between people and communities. Resulting in the loss of traditional ways of life and displacement of people. In conclusion, the possibility of Africa being split into two by a massive rift and the creation of a new ocean serves as a reminder of the sheer power of geological force. And the potential for significant natural disasters. Even though such an impact may seem far-fetched, it is vital to be prepared and take steps to minimize the impact of such an occurrence. Ultimately, the safety and well-being of Africa's inhabitants must be a top priority, regardless of the scenario. Thank you for watching.